it, never comprehend it at all. There's no one to blame.